I love doTERRA because we are a science-based company. Yes, we have actual doctors on the board. We're also the number one essential oil company in the entire world. We are the most tested and the most trusted because we have a new standard for doing things, which is CPTG, and that stands for Certified Pure Therapeutic Grade. For those of you who don't know this, the FDA doesn't regulate the essential oil industry. So there are so many synthetic, fake fragrance essential oils out there. I really don't recommend that you ever buy essential oils from the stores because they just are not regulated by the FDA. And a lot of the times, people think, oh, I'm allergic to lavender. And the truth is that no, you're allergic to the fragrance or the filler or the synthetic compound that's in that essential oil that you bought at the store or on Amazon. And so that's why I always turn to doTERRA because I am extremely sensitive to all the synthetic stuff that just doesn't come from nature. And I'm really happy that doTERRA has third-party testing on all of the batches of oils. So I know that every time I receive my bottle of essential oil, it's been tested numerous amount of times within the facility of doTERRA, and then it had been sent out to a third-party tester to make sure that it had 100% purity. Also, we source from over 40 different countries worldwide. So we're not getting our plants and our flowers from a random farm in the Midwest, you know, next to a highway filled with pollution. We're actually going to the place on the earth where that specific plant or tree grows the most sustainable. And so that's why the medicine is so pure and so powerful because we go to the place on the planet that it grows the strongest and it is the most sustainable. Also, I'm so grateful for this because I really feel for the farmers that go in and day out to cultivate, you know, the agriculture, the plants, the fruits, the trees, and then the middleman comes and then takes all the money. doTERRA does not do that. doTERRA has completely cut out the middleman and they work directly with the farmers. And so you're literally changing the world one bottle at a time because I have gone to the conventions and I have seen these farmers on stage and I have heard their stories. Mothers who had to resort to prostitution so they could feed their child are now thriving because now they're farmers and they're growing pink pepper in Kenya or in Peru. And this essential oil company really is providing so much opportunity for so many farmers all around the world in developing countries. And I will share this, they are getting a salary raise every single year. Now, doTERRA is also very transparent with the way that they do things. We have this website called sourcetoyou.com where you can actually go and type in the little number at the bottom of your essential oil and see where it comes from directly. They also have this nonprofit called Healing Hands, and this is personally one of my very favorite things about this company and why I advocate for it because Healing Hands provides relief for so many people around the world, specifically for Underground Railroad, which, if you didn't know, this is a nonprofit that is saving and rescuing children from sex trafficking all over the world. Healing Hands also has provided relief during certain volcano eruptions and earthquakes and hurricane disasters, as well as providing education and feminine hygiene in Haiti for all these kinds of girls, teaching them about their fertility and their menstrual cycle. That way we don't see as much of the human trafficking, because what ends up happening is that women in developing countries, they don't really know much about their bodies, and then they end up getting pregnant and then end up leaving their kids in the streets, and then those kids get pulled into sex trafficking. So doTERRA is addressing so many aspects of this chain, and as you can see, I'm very, very passionate about this, so I'm extremely grateful that doTERRA is too. Also, they have provided microloans for small businesses and have provided different community projects that are really changing the narrative and bringing people together to work together as one. So I love this company so much because it really is such an empowering culture. And I really feel the vibration of love and kindness and compassion and the connection to God in so many aspects. So I hope you feel that too.